So this is Kreuzlingen in Switzerland. Where to begin? I'll talk to this shopkeeper.
Jacob, surprised? Your father told me about you and showed me a picture.
You know my dad? I'm looking for him. He disappeared and he's in danger.
I haven't seen him for a few months. But yesterday I saw the lights on in his house. Maybe he is back. It's a big house in the square, Harthof 26. Wait, I have a request. The wind blew my head away. If you find it, please bring it back to me.
Well, I didn't know he had a house in Switzerland.
I know he is a scientist and sometimes works here. He's a good man. It must be in my shed in the port, but I can't find the key. Here it is. I mean, the package, not the key. I still have to find the key to my shed. There are a lot of useful things in there. Take it.
Construction on the lake.
It's Zeppelin's hangar. He's building an airship. Can you imagine that?
I can imagine quite a lot. I'm Emily. And you?
I'm Albert. I'm studying science in Zurich. The bobber is moving. Where's my landing net? Please hand it to me.
It's a key to my porch shed. Keep it. If you need anything from the shed, just take it.
Wonderful fish. Do you want it?
I'm not sure. I'm a scientist, not a housewife.
A female scientist? Like Marie Sklodowska-Curie? Maybe we could spend some time together.
Maybe later. I'm looking for my father. He's in great danger.
Give the fish to my uncle, the shopkeeper. He will help you. He knows everyone in town.
It's alive! It's from Albert, isn't it? He's a student. I'm proud of him. And what about your father? Have you been in his house?
I'm afraid he's not there. The house is locked.
Strange. I'm sure I saw the lights on there yesterday evening. By the way, I borrowed this book from your father. Good day, miss.
Good day, sir. Are you Ferdinand Zeppelin? I heard about your airship. My name is Emily Patterson.
Daughter of Professor Patterson. I'm dazed and confused. I was just looking for your father.
Do you know anything about him? I'm looking for him, too.
No, we had some communication breakdown. I hoped he would be at his house. Please let me know if he comes back. And come to visit my airship, of course.
Albert Einstein, aren't you? I need your help.
Yes, I am. What can I do for you?
I need your alpha badge. I'm almost certain it's the key to my dad's laboratory.
My badge is a key? Impossible. It's an honorable scientific distinction, not a key. Show me this laboratory. I'll go with you. You were right. It's not easy to get this award. I don't quite understand why I was given it. There are three other badges of this kind. Beta, Delta, Gamma, and I've never heard of one person having all of them. By the way, do you see those engraved magnetic field lines? I think you'll need a magnet too. Alright, take my badge.
Jacob, you said this book was from my father.
Do you need it? Oh, that reminds me. It's probably unimportant, but Zeppelin asked about your father. Never mind. Take the book.
There's a secret passage. Dad, are you there?
Wait, I have a bad feeling about this. Let me see if it's safe.
Oh no, Albert! Wait, what are you doing?
It's not my fault. You grabbed me.
Never mind. We have to disarm those electric charges. I'll go to Zeppelin. He knows my dad. Maybe he'll help.
You need a boat to visit Zeppelin. If you need any parts or tools, look around the city well.
Thank you.